The thing that I think makes a successful coda, whether it's, you know, in any style of music, is not just that, okay, it's a big bang, the end. It's that if you look at a coda that just makes you want to stand up and applaud, it's got different dynamic levels. And to me, there's a moment where you think it's over, and then this thing happens that you didn't even expect could possibly happen, and then it gets bigger. And every great coda I can think of does that, where you're like, oh, my goodness, you know. And even if you identify that as a technique, like I do, it doesn't stop that from being any more wonderful when you hear it. And this is one of those that does that perfectly.
Yeah.